Everybody, I'm just admitting participants. We're rolling in just a moment. Once you're in, you can mute yourself, please. That would be great. Some ground rules. Stay muted. If you're able, I do hear someone else. Oh, there we go. If you can keep your video on while you're not performing so that other performers can see the community, that's not just invisible. We have 20 people on our list. Quickly, there's lots of beginners that work their pieces. The people at the front needed to leave early, so the time because it's early. I can hear a lot of echo, or is that? So someone's not muted. Let me just find out who. Voila. Okay. You've been muted. I lost my train of thought. What was I saying? It's a short concert. It'll be less than an hour. So out of respect to other participants, if you're able to stay, please do so. So the people who are last have an audience also. And once again, thank you for coming. And even if you're nervous for being here, because this performance marks the culmination of your hard work, and you could have been, you know, farting around doing something else, but you were practicing hard and here you are. And the music that you've made for yourself is a gift that keeps giving lifelong. So you should be very proud of yourself. Some people here are accomplishing pretty big milestones, both Zia and Oscar completing a level 6 exam this week. And so that, you know, at that level of musicianship, it's years and years of discipline behind you. So you should be pretty proud of yourself. So thank you again for coming. And first up, I've got Molly. Are you guys here? And you guys, anyone can text me in the chat if you need to.
Hi.
Hi, Molly. What are you performing tonight?
I'll be playing Dance de Zil or Dance of the Islands on acoustic guitar. Not acoustic, it'd be classical.
Thank you, Molly. I see that some people were waiting that I hadn't seen. I've just let you in. Amy, you're up next. Are you ready to play now? If you'd like someone else to go first, that's okay, just because I know you've just entered.
Either way.
Okay, well, please go ahead then. Amy, introduce yourself and your piece.
Okay. Hi, I'm Amy Hansen. I'm 16, and I'm singing Forever by Lewis Capaldi.
Mommy of God, I wish that I'd been sober. Still here we are, back in Hanover 99, just like times all over. Under the exit, it's as beautiful as ever. I really wish that dressed up a little bit, and no regrets is what we said. We can't go back again, darling. Nobody said that we would last forever. That doesn't mean we didn't try. remember. Nobody said that we would last ever. Head in my hands, cold coffee on the table. Wish you the best, I would if I was able. Morning light, it stings a little. Out of my mind, I don't remember calling. Had too much tonic. Sometimes it does the talking. Hope you know. I wish you all love you're looking for. Darling, nobody said that it would last forever. Love doesn't mean we didn't try to get there. I never said that we would die together. Love doesn't.
Thank you, Amy. That was beautiful. Next up, we have Addie.
Hi, my name is Addie, and I'm playing the Dragon's Lair.
Oh. Turn the piano on. Good job, sweetie.
Thank you, Addie. That was great. Next up, we have Betty.
Hello, everyone. I'm Betty Jane, and I'm going to sing a song called All Are Welcome. And the reason I chose this song is because for me, it so much speaks to Rosanna, her teaching, her beautiful studio and home, her generosity, and her ability to give all of you, and boy, me in particular, the confidence to sing and play, to make your music in front of an audience. So I'm going to have to do this a cappella, and you're going to have to bear with me, but it's a very short piece. And so for you, Rosanna, and to all of your students, here we go. I'll give myself a few notes for starters. Let us build a house where love can dwell and all can safely live. A place where saints and children tell how hearts learn to forgive. Built on hope and dreams and visions, rock of faith and vault of grace. Here the love of all shall end divisions. All are welcome, all Thank you.
Thank you, Betty. What a lovely piece and a very kind tribute. Thank you so much. That was really beautiful. I actually don't have a current list printed out. I have to scroll through this chat to see who the heck is next. Ah, I've got Miruna up next. If you're here. Let's see.
Yep.
Oh, there you are. Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
I'm not sure what she's gonna sing.
Okay. Let's see. What about you? Do you know what you're gonna play?
I don't know.
I mean her.
Yeah, I hope. Okay, go ahead.
Hi, Miruna. Let's hear your song, sweetie. Thank you. That was great. Well played. Scarborough Fair, a classic. I have a few other people learning and singing this one too, so we all love it. Next up, we've got Ebere.
Hi, my name is Ebere, and I'll be playing I Love Somebody.
Congratulations. So I was just telling Ebre yesterday, it's the first time she's played left and right hand at the same time, doing different rhythms. It's a big deal for a young pianist. And we've been together a few months now, I think three. So congratulations. That's a really exciting moment. Next up, we have Emerson. And that was great. I was just admiring how perfect your hands look. Beautiful posture. Thank you. Next up, we've got Kira.
Kira. Hi, my name's Kira, and I'm going to be playing my Imperial March.
Wonderful. Thank you. Favorite song of all time, Imperial March. Thank you so much. Maddie is up next. This is Drift Away. Maddie is my niece, actually. Actually, I don't know if you're doing Drift Away. But, sorry, introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Madeline. And yeah, the piece I'll be doing is Drift Away from Steven Universe, the movie. Thank you. game, I'll show you how it's done. Here in the garden, stand very still, this will be so much fun. And then she smiled, that's what I'm after. A smile in her eyes, the sound of her laughter. Happy to listen, happy to play, happily watching her drift away. Happily waiting all on my own under the endless sky. Counting the seconds of standing alone as thousands of years go by. Happily wandering night after night, is this how it works? Am I doing it right? Happy to listen, happy to stay, happily watching her drift away. You keep on turning pages for people who don't care, people who don't care about you. And still it takes you ages to see that no one's there, see that no one's there, see that no one's there. Everyone's gone on without you. Finally something, finally news about how the story ends. She doesn't exist now, survived by her son and all of her brand new friends. Isn't that lovely? Isn't that cool? And isn't that cruel? And aren't I a fool to have happily listened, happy to stay, happily watching her drift, drift, drift away.
Thank you, Maddie. That was beautiful. Next up, we have the Lau family, Leo. Oh, I forgot to mention, in case my internet wobbles, if it's out, it's like, you know, 30 or 60 seconds, just continue on and I'll rejoin as soon as the orange light turns back to green. Okay, the Laos.
Hi, my name is Leo. I am going to play wind.
Beautiful, Leo, and your big smile is just so gorgeous. That was awesome. Thank you so much. And Oscar's up next.
I'm gonna play Happy Time Jazz. Thank you.
Well done, Oscar. That was awesome. So Oscar is writing his level 6 exam this week, and he's just turned 12. It's such an achievement, Oscar, and his development as a musician this year is extraordinary. I'm just so proud of you, kiddo. By the way, Leo has a birthday this week, and so does Maddie. So happy birthday to you guys. And if I've forgotten anyone, just chat me, and I'll call you out too. Okay, up next, we've got Yana.
I will be playing You're My Sunshine by Johnny Cash.
Thank you, Yana. That was great. Just love basically every Johnny Cash song. It's a lot of fun. Thank you so much. Next up, we have got Neil, who just wrote his exam yesterday. Congratulations on that big achievement.
Introduce yourself. Hi, my name is Neil, and I'll be playing Bad Guy by Billie Eilish.
You know, it looks like Neil's internet may have cut out. I'm not sure. I see a signal that it's red, which means poor connection. Song to coordinate. Well played. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, next up, we got my Goyles, Tayla and Samantha.
Hi. I'm Tayla. That one's Samantha.
Do you have it set up?
We are singing Hallelujah.
Okay.
Now I heard there was a secret chord that but you don't really care for music, do you? It was like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Strong, but you needed proof. Your side was strong, but you're not in the room. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew her. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips, she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you. That was wonderful to have a duet. Thank you so much for doing that together, ladies. Terrific. Next up, we have Evie.
Hello, I'm Evie, and I'm going to be playing Sweet Pea on the ukulele.
Like the rock of Gibraltar, I always seem to
falter and the words just get in the way. Oh, I know I'm gonna crumble, but I'm trying to stay humble and I never think before I say.
Thank you, Evie. Great song. I wanted to mention that Evie took her level 4 voice exam a couple weeks ago and got a first class honors mark, very high. I was really proud of you, Evie. So congratulations for all your hard work there to get that done. Next up, we've got Hala from the town of my alma mater, San Francisco, joining us long distance.
Hi. Hi, my name's Hala. I'm 27. You are all really wonderful. I think this is my first time joining one of these. And I'm going to be singing and playing More Hearts Than Mine.
If we break off, I'll be
crying and pour some whiskey over us and tell a lie and say he never really liked you. Oh, with wakey break up, will be fine, for you'll be breaking more hearts than mine. You'll be breaking more hearts than mine.
Hala, that was great. Thank you so much. And I'm just so impressed with your F chords. Well done. Yes,
thank you.
When there was a noise during your performance, that's because someone was unmuted and spoken. So what happens is the focus goes to that person speaking. So that was just a little interruption, but it all got sorted out quickly. So sorry about that.
Yeah, no worries.
Lydia, who is with me, she's a vocal student, also plays the piano and the guitar and the ukulele, multi-instrument musician like many of you. And I'm going to be accompanying her on the piano here. Let's see. We need to see us, so I'm just looking for us. Just a sec while we get set up. Speaker view. Hang on. Where are we? I'm looking for me in this this big list, sorry. Okay, there we are. Voila. Okay, now we can see Z. I'm just gonna set up the camera a little bit. Cool. Okay. And I'm going over to the piano.
Hi, my name is Zia, and I'm going to be singing Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Okay.
Thank you, Zia. So if you've ever heard me say, wait, those aren't the lyrics for Somewhere Over the Rainbow, like if we're looking up something on Guitar Tabs, that's why. The original musical, which is what Zia was singing, has different lyrics than what we commonly hear. Zia is also writing her level 6 voice exam this week, so that's a big deal. Congratulations, and we wish you the best of luck. Okay, let's see who we've got next. The Fernandez family, Elijah and Caspian.
I'm Elijah and I will be playing Nuvole Bianche.
Thank you.
That was amazing. Thank you. Thank you, Elijah. That's one of my favorite songs. My cellist and I are addicted to this composer, Ludovico Einaudi. He's an Italian film composer. And I'm so glad to have hooked these boys into his music too, because we're all just crazy about it. So thank you so much, Elijah. And Caspian's up next. Also a Ludovico piece called Experience.
Hello, my name is Caspian and I will be playing Experience.
That was awesome. So I just want to point out that these two have been studying music, I think, about 2 years and a little bit, like not even 2.5 years. So that is a testament to where you get with practice and passion. It's really incredible, you two. Okay, I'm pretty impressed and proud of you. Thank you so much for sharing those pieces. Next up, we've got Eason.
Hello, my name's Eason, and today I'll be playing Demon by Imagine Dragon.
When the days are cold and the cards are full and the saints we see are all made of gold, when your dreams are filled and the ones we hail and the wars are fought as the blood runs still, I want to hide at you, I want to shelter you, but please tell me inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breathe, we're still are made of free. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. When you feel my heat, look into your eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. When you get too close, it's dark inside. It's where my shine so bright, I want to save their light. I can't escape this now unless you show me how. When you feel my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close. It's dark inside. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide.
Beautiful. Thank you, Eason. Just love that piece. Imagine Dragons. They have incredible poetry. It's so wonderful to sing. Next up, we've got Sithmi. Also writing your level 4 exam this week. You're going to kick butt. I know it.
I'll be playing Dreamcatcher.
Love that song. Thank you so much, Sydney. And last on our program, we've got Bray and Hallie Jo Robinson. They're going to be doing a piece together, and then I think Bray will do a solo piece. Okay, take it away, you guys.
Hi, my name is Hallie Drew Robinson.
I'm Brett.
And we will be doing San Luis by Gregory Allen Isakoff.
We lost night, some gravity. Somewhere in between. I'm the ghost to you, you're the ghost to me, but I hear of San Luis.
Thank you guys, that was amazing. And I just wanna commend you on how far you've come since we first met in being able to collaborate and sing with confidence, express yourself confidently. Wow, congratulations. Family band is the best basically. And you have got many, many decades of fun in front of you for you and your parents. It's really excellent. So congratulations. This is just the beginning of something pretty special for you both. Okay, let's hear. What have you got up next, Bray? You were going to do 1,000 Years?
Yeah, so hi, my name is Bray Robinson. I'm 15, and I'm going to be playing 1,000 Years by Christina Perry. Okay. Colors and promises I will be brave. I will not love when I'm afraid to fall. But watching you stand alone and all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step
love song. I died every day waiting for you, darling, don't be afraid, for I have loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand more. Stand still, beauty and all she is. I will be brave, I will not let anything take away what's standing in front of me. And every breath and every hour has come to this one step closer. And I died every day waiting for you. Now, darling, don't be afraid, for I have loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand more. And all along I believed that I would find you. Now time's brought your heart to me, and I have loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand more.
Great. What a unique cover of this piece. Like the whole yin and yang aspect, you bring out all the yang of this. It's masculine and powerful. It's really terrific. An incredible cover of this piece. It's really unusual.
Thank you.
Okay, that's it. I'm going to play a piece and then we'll wrap it up for the night. I'm just trying to get my computer far enough so that I don't blow the speakers out. Hala and I are working on this piece, so I thought, what the heck? I'll do it here. This is from Puccini's Gianni Schicchi. It's O mio bambino caro. So this is turn of the century Italian verismo opera. And basically it's just a funny plot. I won't get into the plot, but it's super interesting. There's a young lady who wants to get married. And in this song, she's saying, Dad, take me to get a ring or I'm going to jump off a bridge. So that's what this song's about. It's she's begging her dad to give her permission to get married.
Oh.
Okay, ta-da! A little Puccini. So that is the end of our year-end concert. I am just so moved by how awesome everybody is. Confidence, development, musicianship, expressiveness, passion for music. I'm so honored to be your teacher, to be a little bump in your journey, and just very exciting. So thank you so much for making the time to come tonight. Thank you for working hard and making music a part of your life, especially during the COVID year. And we will see you all, I think, sometime this week. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Thank you so much. Good night.
Thank you, Rosanna.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Good night. Thank you.